This former Margate commissioner was just sentenced to 5 years in prison after being convicted of corruption in a case related to a tiki bar he ran in a strip mall. 56-year-old David McLean used his influence to do city favors for the tiki bar's landlord, allegedly, and in return received $6,000 in cash and had $8,000 in rent forgiven. He was convicted of bribery, official misconduct, and theft. Matt Yurus for CBS Miami.